And we're joined by Artemia. Congratulations on your big win.
Good evening. Yes, I'm here.
What was this day like, beating the world champion in a match?
Of course, I would like to say that I'm very happy because not every day you can beat such a strong player like Magnus Carlsen. I think that he's one of the best players in chess history, maybe. And of course, I am glad that I make it, and it's a really great tournament. I'm enjoy every day, and it's very good for training, for my level, and I will wait next matches.
Mm. And we're so much enjoying to have you in the tournament as well, Vladislav. And what was your clear plan today to beat Magnus?
I think that I wanted to play more aggressively than usually because it's very hard to beat Magnus in technical positions. So my choice was alternative way. I played more interesting. For example, in both white games, I choose e4 for first move. It's a very rare move for me, and I think that it was a very good way. Finally, I can't say it, and I think that my plan was good, but I not wanted only win. I wanted just play interesting chess and give a real fight, and maybe win one game as minimum.
Vladislav, congratulations. You've been doing fantastically throughout the tour in your three previous tour events and now beating the world champion. What can we expect from you from the rest of the event?
Thank you very much for good words in my address. And yes, I'm happy that I have this chance to play in very interesting events with strong players. And it's a little surprise for me that I playing in final tournament because until final I played only three tournaments, and it's some lucky probably for me, and of course it's very good experience for me, and I will try improve my chess, and I hope that I will play many games with good players.
Mm. And in the start of the show today, Vladislav, we showed a video where you were talking about your daughter, Anna. She's 2.5 years old, I think you said. And will you be celebrating with your daughter and family now?
Yes, right. I very love my daughter. It's very big people in my life. And of course, when I will return to home, I will speak with my daughter, and she understands that I play in chess, and I think that in future she will also play a little bit as minimum. And maybe we will bouch a cake because it's a really great day for me.
And you mentioned that when you return home, so where are you actually playing from?
Usually I played from my home, but now we have a good anti-cheating control. I have a great arbiter, Ildar Ibrahimov, and I'm playing from a local chess club. And it's a very good place with a very comfortable table, and everything is fine.
Fantastic. Well, Artemia, big congratulations on a big day for you, and we look forward to see you again tomorrow. Best of luck.
Thank you, guys. Thank you.
Thanks for joining us.